Look at that beautiful goddess right there.
Back out. You
want to
talk?
Sure. Let's make sure the camera doesn't fall off the dashboard.
You can hold it.
As you all know, my name is Itsy Boo.
What does that look for?
I don't know. I don't really know what to say. I haven't YouTubed in a long time, so I'm a little nervous right now. My girlfriend's about to fly off the road 2 minutes here, so I gotta watch out for her. We're just listening to some Posty. I don't want to get too much copyright on this video here because Kayla wants to upload professional videos. But we're going to this corn maze. I'm excited. I love animals. I love all animals. Yeah, I can't wait to pet. There's actually horses right over here.
Yeah, so where I live right now, we're surrounded by cows, donkeys, like horses. And that's just like more motivation for me to go buy a donkey or something for my backyard.
I don't like corn mazes. My brother left me in a corn maze before, and it scared me till this day, and I've never been in one since. So I'm afraid.
Only 4 miles away.
But we'll see. We'll vlog when we get there. You know, this might be the last video, or whatever video that was uploaded last might be the last one you ever see, because we might be lost in a corn maze.
Oh my God. It's where there's a way in, there's a way out. Logan is super excited about the animal.
Can I touch this?
No, don't touch it. Can't touch that. Stop, it's electric.
Can I have one?
Hey, there's horses, and there's alpacas, right?
Okay, so for YouTube, if I jump over this, how much money do you think I can get from it? How much money can I get if I jump over this?
I'd give you $100 right now.
$100. Can I jump over the ones down there so I don't get shot?
Yeah. Okay, brown sugar, brownie, and baby brown. That's their name.
Right.
Alpacas.
I'm gonna call that one Yeet and that one Zeebo. Hey, Zeebo! Hey, look at him, dude.
It's so like me to go astray. But guard my heart with your truth, the kind of love that's bulletproof, and I surrender to your kindness. Oh, I'm fully known.
He's about to get attacked. You're about to get attacked. Do not mess with that. That's not a hen.
No matter what I do, and it's not one or the other, it's hard truth and ridiculous grace to be known, fully known and loved by you. I'm fully known and loved by you. How real, how wide, how rich, how high is your heart?
Okay, we're hiking up some hills.
I'm too tired, I gotta go.
Logan's not used to physical activity. You think? Wait, is this it? Alright, we're at a dead end. So the corn maze, the cold weather, because it got really cold this past weekend, killed the corn. So it's like we can see over it.
That's okay, I don't feel trapped anymore.
But Logan is worried about feeling trapped, so he's glad we're not trapped. The only thing, it's still kind of muddy. Crap, we're at a dead end, aren't we? Oh no, we're not. Watch this, we're gonna be in here an hour later. We're complaining about, oh, we can see over this. Hour later, we're still gonna be walking. Y'all, this is like Survivor out here. What is this?
And loved by you.
Logan.
Hey.
I was taking a video. That's pretty. You tell me I can start again, and I don't need to keep on hiding. I'm fully known and loved by you. You won't let go. No matter what I do. And it's not one or the other. It's hard truth and ridiculous grace to be known, fully known and loved by you. I'm fully known and loved by you. It's so like you to keep pursuing. It's so like me to go astray.
Yeah, it's like, it's to let someone get on it.
Do you think they eat that? Wait. Oh, shit. Logan, throw the corn over. Throw the corn over. babe, can you throw the corn over or something? Because they're eating on this vent. Oh my god, here comes another one. Hi, baby. Logan, look at the donkey. Look, here comes all these goats. There's another donkey. Logan's loving this.
What about this guy? Oh!
They won't bite you. They're just like horses. Put your hand over the fence. There you go. Where? Where's the dog?
With this guy. This guy, he's hungry.
Damn! Damn.
I'm laughing so hard. Hi. Give me so much. I'm fully known, fully known and loved by you. You won't let go. No, you won't let go. No matter what I do. It's not one or the other. It's hard truth and ridiculous grace to be known, fully known and loved by you. Right now.